The following contest.
I can't wait for April 5th, Brain. It's going to be something, isn't it? Oh.
Currently in the ring.
I wonder which corner Elizabeth will stand in.
Here is.
What do you mean, which
Kato.
Corner Elizabeth will stand in?
Hit the deck, Indians!
Will you stop?
And his opponent.
Well, you never know.
Shut, Brain. No one would know how stupid you are.
Oh, they'd know.
Well, I guess they would.
A real
Native American, Tatanka, headed for the Hoosier Dome. His opponent, the model Rick Martel. Red hair, of course, signifying the unification of all the nations.
I thought it was a salute to a sealed ball.
It is not.
Just a wild guess. Oof.
I think Hot Rod tried to pull a fast one there, Brent.
No, he was just sending a message to Bret Hart that if he wanted to, he could have taken him out. What he meant was, don't turn your back.
I mean,
don't
earlier
trust
on in the interview, he thought that by taking the bye, he would still remain the champion and hold on to the title.
Well, see, that's Piper, that's Piper's biggest trouble in his life. He thinks, and he can't do it.
Earlier on, we had a chance to talk to the man with real arrogance, the model.
Tatanka, remember Wounded Knee? When I'm through with you at WrestleMania, you'll remember Wounded Head and Broken Back.
Catchy. I like that.
I like that. Huh? Yep, you would. You're sick. You're a sick person. Oh, there it is! Elevator down!
It's over.
Is he ready?
He is.
Here is your winner.
Ducks, the flaming arrow just went by.
Oh, boy. It had your name on it, I hope. Tomahawk chop being done here in West Palm Beach. Here we go.
But Kato up on his back, and like you said, just dumps him. Bounces right back up.
Tatanka looking forward to WrestleMania 8. Here we go to the event center.